the Alard turbulent washer, the Heinzen turbulent washer, Alard reference number Y4079, designed for leafy vegetables, and no other floating products, all stainless steel. Start with the control panel, set for a 240 volt. The variable frequency controller. Stainless steel recirculation pump. Units equipped with adjustable turbulent jets in the bottom. Can be adjusted to vary the direction of the turbulence. Also, there's a manual valve and the product flow. Such that you can regulate the forward motion of the product as well as the degree of turbulence in the water. The product discharges onto a 24-inch wide discharge belt and there's an overhead spray header for a final rinse. The product is designed to discharge into a Heinzen spin dryer basket. This is then replaced into a dryer. Small debris, other than the product that's designed to be saved, overflows into a wedge wire screen, which can be disposed of. There is a high-low float adjustment for the water level in the tank. And the product impedes, or the water impedes rather, fresh water, connected at this point. We're going to deposit green leaf vegetable into this washer and
if you can get that bucket there and, get the belt bucket and dump the product through. Yep.
This is green leaf. Cut to approximately 3-4 inch dimension. Kind of got gluttered into that, but you'll see that the product is taken under the water and flowed downward and then discharged up and sprayed with the header. Increase or decrease the flow rate and the in-feed end for product retention time. Washer model 2415. at Alard in excellent operating and cosmetic conditions.